My name is Hannah, and I created a video showing different transitions because I have to use transitions for school and I didn't really know how to do them. And they're not great. They're not good at all, but I'm working on it. This is the first time I've done something like this. Just a fun little experiment. This is not a professional transition informational video because it's literally the first time I've done something like this. So it's new to me too. They don't look amazing, but I think they're kind of cool. I hope you enjoy it if you watch it. And now I'm gonna be a classic YouTuber and say, let's get on with the video. So this first transition is just a cover. It's pretty self-explanatory. You cover the lens with something and you just transition it on like that. And the only effect that I used was film dissolve under video transitions. That mouth one was just like a fun whatever. This next one is zoom. I used cross zoom under video transitions. The clap one, yeah, no, not my best. The shake one was really cool. I like that one a lot. It's very easy. The whip, this was easier than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be pretty difficult, but it was actually really easy.